because under one roof there are so many doctors and specialists which you don't usually find. It's in general difficult to find in other places.
There's less of a cultural barrier, which is great for some people, which makes healthcare oftentimes inaccessible, which BAPS Charities has been able to provide.
The push for medicine more and more these days is for preventative medicine. It's to prevent a problem before it becomes a problem. And when we have these screening health fairs and annual health events, it gives us a chance to educate the patient on so many different systemic conditions that can not just affect one body part or one system, but so many different parts of their bodies. And